the earth is at peace. There are no wars. There is no hunger. Honesty, courtesy, and kindness are practiced by all. The world has never been more perfect.
We make up our minds to put scientists rather than on weapons, nerve gas, on harnessing the earth power that is already here. It would take 10 years to change the surface of the earth, to rebuild the world into a second Garden of Eden,